Erna, Erna, in here. Let's hide in here.
Nina?
We are hiding out.
It's over.
We're hiding out.
We're going to school now. We're going to get in trouble.
You go back to school.
No, we can stay here. What is this place?
It's an advertising studio.
Lost now. Nina, there's a security guard.
I don't care about the security guards. Let's hide.
Oh man, that pony is so dope! This is literally the only appropriate thing to do on a rainy morning. I love you, the internet.
Umbrellas! 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 Do you need an umbrella?
I need something, but I don't know what it is!
How about an umbrella?
Yes!
Click here for 5% off umbrellas at StopRainingOnMe.com. Click here! Click now! We know it's raining where you are. Stop pretending it's not.
Huh. Well, that's weird. I mean, it really is raining here. But I'm not going outside. I don't need an umbrella. Because the internet is showing me ponies because it loves me.
Umbrellas! Umbrella! I mean, sunblock! Sunblock! Did it just become sunny outside? You'd better use sunblock or you'll burn to a crisp!
My delicate Irish complexion!
Don't let this happen to you! Click here for 4.7% off sunblock at StopShiningOnMe.com! Free shipping! Click now! You're not clicking! What's wrong with you? Look out a window! Can't you see it's sunny outside?
Ah!
What was that, Erna?
I'm down here.
What's the matter?
Well, the internet knows where I am, and the sun is trying to kill me.
What are you talking about?
Ads are creeping me out. It's like they know where I am.
Well, usually they do.
What? How?
Yeah.
Is the internet psychic?
Every time you do something on the internet, it's like you're sending a letter. The reply to your request has to get back to you somehow, right? So your request has a return address, even if you didn't type in any personal information.
Huh, so like the mail carrier brings it.
No, it's more like a series of tubes.
Tubes?
See, like this, watch.
Whoa,
so,
huh,
it's
tubes.
It's not like your address is your street address. It's what's called your IP address. This number here, you see?
Mm-hmm.
Typey. Ta-da. So your internet provider assigns it to you.
Huh, so anytime I send a request to the internet for anything, a website, a picture, a video, it sends information about where I am?
Sure. Sometimes it's not based on your IP address, though. Sometimes a website can figure out your general area based on the internet service provider you use, like Time Warner or Comcast.
Huh, that's creepy.
Well, it's how businesses make money on the internet. They take all the information they can to show you ads that they think you're more likely to click on, based on your location. I guess I should have been more specific in my request.
Yeah, I guess.
This is a problem.
All right, there we go.
What?
Oh, cutie.
Oh, let me see.
Oh, here we go. Oh, you know what? Look at that. Even on my phone, Facebook ads know where I am.
Well, Facebook knows where you are because you put your hometown in your profile.
No, I didn't. I didn't want them to know.
Well, most of your friends are people who live near you, right? Facebook knows where they live, too.
This is why I need more friends in France.
Even if you didn't, though, ads could figure it out from your connection to cell phone towers. Cell towers guess where you are by triangulating your location, so they can tell if you're roaming.
Oh my god, these kittens are so cute!
I love the little butterscotch one. If it were mine, I'd name it Carl.
Really? I think that's the ugliest one.
You really are a monster.
There's no such thing as an ugly kitten. That's what makes them kittens.
I'm just saying, there's gradations of cute, and that one's the least cutest.
Pardon me, cell phone towers, but can you tell me where these perfect, unassailably cute little kittens live?
Must be somewhere between the three of us.
They're gonna need a lot of kitty litter.
There's a new pet supply store on the corner of Madison and 53rd. They could get kitty litter there.
Okay, I take it back. Carl's pretty adorbs.
Well, hey, now there's an ad for a place down the street where we can buy kitty litter.
Okay, I figure 150 bags ought to do it. I'll be right back.
Here, kitty. Okay, selfie time. Mwah, 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 mwah. Yes.